Welcome back. Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua cornered by President of Kenya William Samoei Arap Ruto. In 2027 general election, William Samoei Arap Ruto will not need Gachagua and Mount Kenya to be the President of Kenya. Reason being, ameweza kuingiza opposition kumfuko. Ukiangalia wakati aliweza kuchagua kabineti yake, akichagua watu wa opposition, aliweza kuchagua kutoka Coast, Nyanza and Western. That is Oparanya, Bandi and Joho. Na alichagua wale watu na ambao wako very vocal in their region. Another thing is, hii kiti ya AU, we saw, alikuwa mealika Raila Amolo Odinga pale State House, it was pure handshake. Nothing more, nothing less. That was handshake. And that's why, anasupport bidii yake ya kwenda AUC, na pale kwingine, ameweza kuweka watu wa Azimio ndani ya serikali. So, ukiangalia, Nyanza region, well represented. Western, well represented. We have Oparanya, mwenye alikuwa Azimio. We have Mudavadi. We have Baba Aroma, Speaker of Parliament, Wetangula. Ukienda Coast, person mwenye, mtu mwenye anakuanga very popular, Joho, ni anasikika huko. So, will he need Gachagua and Mount Kenya to be elected as the President of Kenya? Of course not. Will Gachagua deputize William Samoei Arap Ruto in 2027? A big no. William Samoei Arap Ruto will not take Gachagua as his deputy president. He will not. But there is danger in what William Samoei Arap Ruto is doing. Ameleta Azimio karibu sana. Ameweza kuwape zile vitu kubwa, treasury, zile vitu kubwa pale kwa cabinet. Na pia ameweza kupenya maeneo ya opposition, na anasahau ile maeneo ambayo inamchagua. It's dangerous, it's risky, reason being, Raila Amolo Odinga is unpredictable. Raila anaweza mwambia ata munga mkono. But huu wakati ukifika, amuachirie. If Raila will not win AUC seat, of which si raisi, of which ni ngumu, because there are some things na ambazo zinafanya Raila akose kuchukuliwa AUC, because you have some other countries who don't need him. There are some other countries whom Raila is not their option. They need someone else. So you are not sure if you will win or you will not win. So you are just there waiting. What if you don't win the AUC seat? Do you think you will come and join William Samoei Arap Ruto? A big no. He will come and start being opposition. He will start to oppose the government. So, William Samoei Arap Ruto, akiweka Gachagua kando, he's playing a dangerous, or he's playing dangerous politics. He might lose all. He might find in 2027, the only people who will elect him is only his legion. Because politics are unpredictable. Leo anaonekana wale watu na ambao ni wa Azimio, kule ambako hakuchaguliwa, kunaonekana ni kama wanampenda. But still, if you look kwa ground, Duruke Basu Morara, most people are tired of him. Most people don't trust him. Most people, especially youths, will not vote for him in 2027. Reason being, the project that he has been launching, zimekuwa tu ni smoke. Nothing. It's just a white smoke. And launch project, anaenda, but nothing is being done in that project. We have seen loads. We have seen dams. We have seen other projects which have taken billions of Kenyan taxpayers' money. Nothing has been done. Yet, the president is going all over Kenya, promising people that he'll make roads, he'll make markets, he'll build schools, he'll build factories, he'll build I don't know what. But we know that those projects to complete itakuwa ngumu. Because ile mambo ambayo amekuwa akiambia wa Kenya hafanyi. So in 2027 he might be shocked. In 2027 President Ruto might be shocked. Most people are angry because what he promised, he has never fulfilled. He promised heaven, but nothing has happened. It will take him a lot of time. It will take him. I don't know what will take him to convince people that he will do things for Kenyans. Because the early projects that he had promised, nothing has happened. How will he come and convince us that if we elect him for second term, he will do wonders for Kenyans? From the time this regime was elected, Kenyans have suffered a lot. Wakenya wameangamia. Wakenya wameumia. So, let's hope that in 2027 we'll have changes. Let's hope we elect leaders who will help us, not leaders who will lie, not leaders who will promise nothing, not leaders who will eat taxpayers' money, not leaders who will make Kenya go astray. Let's have civic education. Na tujue ile mambo na ambayo inaendelea kwa ground. This is EA Trending News. Please make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. God bless you. God bless Kenya.